I suppose I better dedicate this to John as well. You know this one.
I know it's right.